Welcome back. Well, Godrej Consumer Products has revamped its flagship personal care brand, Synthol. Now, the 60-year-old mass market soap will now be positioned as a premium youth brand without its traditional masculine image. Animesh Das takes a look.
Get ready to face another day with
Body Confidence by Synthol.
From Vinod Khanna to Imran Khan to Shah Rukh Khan to Hrithik Roshan, the Synthol brand has, over its 60-year existence, been the brand for the alpha male. Not anymore. Godrej Consumer Products has spent upwards of 60 crore rupees to reposition Synthol as a unisex, youth-centric, premium brand that will appeal to well-heeled young men and women. All this to attract, forgive the pun, fresh consumers.
It's a brand that does connect with sort of young India, modern India. But we felt that category like deodorants, we weren't actually pushing the boundaries enough. We felt that even within soaps, we had a lot more to offer. And we want to go into new categories like shower gels. We have some other categories planned.
Godrej is banking on a 50 crore rupee marketing campaign by Creative Land Asia to rekindle Synthol's brand popularity and increase its share in the 6,000 crore rupees soap market from the current 2.5% by doing away with the iconic celebrity endorser and a new ad campaign which conveys a new promise. But marketing consultants cautioned that a cosmetic makeover may not make up for the 20% hike in pricing.
I'm just wondering, what segment are they attacking with this? Today, the consumer has become extremely smart, and generally cosmetic makeovers are just give you a little blip in increase in sales because that's all that happens, and then there's no real growth and you're not able to take share from competition.
Remember Vinod Khanna on a horse galloping down the beach? Well, Synthol's revamp is looking to move away from that image. This is all part of Godrej's larger initiative to revitalize its brands in order to stay relevant to today's times. In Mumbai, Animesh Das.
A new fresh look for Synthol. Well, on that note, we'll wrap up India Business Hour, your world at 10. Up next, thanks for watching. Enjoy your weekend.